Most of the world now understands that there is something called Bitcoin. It's a digital currency. It uses an underlying technology that's called blockchain. And Hedera Hashgraph is an organization that has sort of a third generation of that same kind of technology.
Distributed ledger technology like a blockchain, and that means a bunch of computers that all come to agreement on what has happened. And so you can move cryptocurrency back and forth, and you can run little programs on it, and you can store files on it, and all the computers come to an agreement on that. But much faster, and much more secure, and with a governing council running it, making sure that it is something you can trust. We're at the very infancy stages of this industry, and it has the potential to change every different part of the economy, every different part of society.
The more that we can do to promote this industry in this region, from a very selfish perspective, it brings in more talent. And it's, you know, it's good for the ecosystem to continue to develop that critical mass that turns DFW and Richardson specifically into a center of expertise. Entrepreneuring, just by nature, is an emotional roller coaster. There are the ups and the downs. In a very different sense, we are creating the next generation of the internet. And that's not typical for entrepreneurs.
But we are actually trying to do something to build something that will last for hundreds of years and will be used throughout the world as a foundational layer for everything we do, the way we interact with each other and the way we do everything.
The level of complexity is enormous. That's also what provides the enormous opportunity. Where there is complexity, there is opportunity, and for those reasons, we decided to dive headfirst.
This has been a great honor, and I very much appreciate it. Thank you.
Same here. Thank you to the Chamber of Commerce for this honor, for the Entrepreneurship Award. We're delighted to be here and delighted to be part of the community. Look forward to working closely with you and our peer organizations in the city and in the years to come.